Hi guys, me, Fluffy Unicorn with...
And Sinister Short Nine.
And...
Oh. You got Move.
And Aquachus.
We're going to be carving pumpkins.
Yeah.
Go. We're going to be carving names. And I'm assisting.
How?
Okay, so one person be on the chopping board.
No,
but then they can't see.
But it don't matter.
Okay, who doesn't want this to be seen?
Me.
Okay, so you can move along.
And I have baby George to
wait,
help
one.
Me.
Wait, should I start
taking
that
place?
No. Well, you've got a long stalk.
You can carry on. You can one for yourself.
No, I'm
this
doing
my last pumpkin.
I'm scared of mice.
Marie, I'm cutting this bit out because Marie, you can't be trusted with
me. I'm cutting it by myself.
I'm cutting the pumpkin.
But I'm cutting
it. Yeah, I did want
to. No, Chelsea doesn't like cutting, so she can't do hers.
Chelsea, do you want me to cut yours?
Yeah. Look what Connor's doing.
Okay, so I've got the top off.
What's he
doing?
Can
we have a bowl each? Wait. Mom, can I have a bowl? I need a bowl. We all need a bowl each. So do it over there.
You can try them, I don't care.
You can try them, I don't care.
Can I do it?
Yeah.
How
are
we going
to get the knife out?
Slowly.
Look, come on, spoon. Okay, so we've got, we share the bar.
Hi.
Easy.
Don't use this knife for the top.
I know.
Just
I didn't.
Go slow, everyone. We don't want to go up our knee.
I do.
No.
She wants to go up A&E apparently.
And my mum.
Mum.
Oh, this is getting so blunt so easily. What?
Did you hear what you
this
said?
This knife gets so blunt so easily.
Well, you have done a lot of pumpkins.
I'm using this after you.
No. I've only done like 10.
Come here. Come here.
So they're all cutting their pumpkins. Mine's still here with nothing done.
Oh, it stinks.
It does, doesn't it?
Hey,
touching them.
How were you scared of touching them?
Go slow, Sam. You're scaring me.
Sam likes doing it
fast. Sam likes murdering himself.
I'm going to read that back now. What do I do with this?
My feet are not stinky, I promise.
You also really need to do what I did because yours are already quite big circles because mine's quite small.
Get laid, George.
Where's the spoon?
Because your pumpkin is midget.
Georgie, what's this?
Give me
hello, George.
And you made this look so easy.
I couldn't do it any bigger.
You're right. I saw you start out.
Wait, just go around the edge. Yay. Because it comes out when I'm...
You've got spikes on it, so you...
Emptying it.
Emptying!
No,
sorry. We're at my house right now, guys.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. All the seeds are coming flying out.
Come on. We done a time lapse earlier.
How many pumpkins have you got? We've done some already. Mm-hmm. How many pumpkins did you get?
We've got four. One for me, one for Amy, one for Jake.
All right.
We've got about 10.
We were supposed to be doing it last night, but then that happened.
Thanks. You want to finish it off?
Yeah.
Can I have help? This is broke hard.
The allotment last year were enormous.
Yeah, that was as big as our telly.
Oh, this is really.
We put one mulch, didn't we?
Yeah, they only just fit up there. Here we are. And you know where our front door is? You know, a bit above it. We put them up there, but they only just fit up there.
Okay.
My pumpkin. This is Connor's.
Mine.
And now let's show you Maria's.
No.
Open yours. That's hers. So we're just gonna end this vlog and
no, not yet, not yet. Keep going.
No, just think. Let's go show Jules.
Because we haven't finished yet.
Jules, say hi. Say hi. You're going to be on YouTube. You'll be famous.
Say hello.
You'll be famous. You won't be famous. It's not amazing. You'll be famous. Yeah? Who's that?
You talk to him now.
No.
That's Aquatards.
You'll never get it. That's Aquatards! So, we're going to end this vlog. Bye, guys.